In Soviet Russia,
we talk about dumplings.
And they eat toenails on